waiting for Jorge Lara to come on inside the ring. Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, Steve.
Yeah, and Lara burst onto the American scene last April 30th of 2016. He took on Fernando Montiel on a nationally televised show. Now, obviously, Montiel not in his physical prime, but what do I say? It's not if you win sometimes, it's how you win, and he blew him out and won. It was certainly an eye-open victory, Doug.
Yeah, and we should note that, yeah, although Montiel is definitely way past his prime, in Montiel's previous bout, he took IBF featherweight
Lee
champion
Selby.
Lee Selby the distance and, you know, acquitted himself quite well. So one thing we do know about Lara, dude can punch.
Yeah.
And I think fans are going to love his style. He's a southpaw, but he's very aggressive, comes forward, has a very heavy and busy right hook.
Yeah, 29-0-2, Doug, with 21 knockouts. I think it's a safe statement to say he's the hardest puncher that young JoJo has faced up to date.
Barbosa Box, Fernando Barbosa, boxing analyst with Zona ESPN. When this fight was even talked about, he tweeted ooh, wee, in all kinds of languages. It got made, and he has been the biggest proponent for it. Fernando Barbosa, as always, appreciate you watching us and letting us know what's going on. Another one, our man, Ryan Scalia, boxing hipster in Canada.
Oh, the king hipster.
All over this guy, Lara. And it's not just this guy. There he is, ready to make his debut in the United States with Jessica Rosales.
All right, thank you, Beto. Now, of course, we're here in Las Vegas in a very exciting time. How do you describe this? Aquí en Las Vegas, está muy emocionado. ¿Cómo puedes describir esto?
Pues yo también estoy emocionado por estar en una cartelera tan grande, pelear con un buen rival como Joseph Díaz, y pues primeramente Dios esperar el sábado para salir con la mano en alto.
He said, I'm excited to be here and, of course, excited to be on such a big card and to be fighting against a great rival like Joseph Diaz Jr. And on Saturday, I expect to end with my hand up in the air. ¿Qué me puedes decir de Jojo? ¿Qué sabes de él? What do you know about Joseph Diaz Jr.?
No sé mucho de él, pero sé que es un buen peleador. Pues va invicto, tiene que ser un peleador duro, pero me preparé muy bien para este día.
He said, I don't know much about him. I know that he is undefeated, so he's got to be a pretty hard opponent, but I did prepare myself well for this. Y pues en esta cartelera es una grande, y el sábado va a ser una noche grande también. ¿Qué podemos esperar de ti? What can we expect from you on Saturday on such a big night and a big card?
Pueden esperar que me robe la noche, porque toda la gente que ha visto que cuando peleo saben que vengo a pelear.
He said, you can see that I'm going to steal the show because everyone knows that when I come to fight, I come to fight. Muchas gracias por el tiempo y suerte este sábado.
Muchas gracias a ti. Viva México.